motherfucker drop me, I'ma put him on the news.